Radio.
Reason all alone, and it don't look good.
Got my hands in my back pocket.
Who you gonna call?
Reason on
Ghostbusters.
Neil Pearlberg.
You're all alone, and you're on a roof. Who you gonna call? Neil Pearlberg.
Off the Lip Radio, Santa Cruz, California.
We're a very serious band with some serious thoughts about, I don't know, nothing.
I got, yeah.
for joining on Sublime meets the Grateful Dead. It's kind of where we're at right now.
Right?
Kind of.
Chair Bear, go.
Chair Bear, your turn.
Gerber boy. Gerber we do, boy. Should we do Miss You?
Probably got about 11, 25 minutes. They
want to
hear Rock Candy at 1 point.
Oh, you're kidding me?
Yeah,
really? No shit. I can do it. I'll do it. I don't
because Neil came up and asked. He goes, we have to save him.
Are we supposed to be rocking, Neil? Yeah. We're trying to behave ourselves.
Rock the fucking rock the place.
Yeah?
Yeah, let's go.
Okay.
Okay, who are you guys?
We're Spun.
Yeah.
And we're here on a rooftop freezing in downtown San Jose.
Oh,
we're freezing, but we're pleasing everyone we can up here tonight.
Freezing, Joe, pleasing.
So we're playing some Elsa. We're going to rock a little more for you guys now.
Buddy, brother. Nice to see you, my friend.
Daniel V. Lewis.
Good to see you. I like your hat, man. That's dope.
Let's do, you want to do Rock This Way?
Sure.
That's dance floor and rock.
Sure. Will that warm you up to do, like...
What are you doing?
Yeah, I can see what you're doing. Can we get hot or we need to turn the water?
Of course it is.
Of course it is.
Hang on 1 second, guys. I put new strings on like 2 minutes before we started. Then I decided to drive to the ID player. I was lucky I was in like an old truck. Yeah. That thing just plowed on through the gravel and everything.
Right now,
yeah.
Yeah.
It's right after I talked to you.
It's a new one. Good thing you got off the phone.
You know how he goes into that and you have to go.
I could not either play the intro to Hopper Teach right now.
Yeah,
not
I
can't do Hopper Teach right now.
Yeah.
You know that we can rock. You guys know that, right? We just didn't know, so we just started out being kind of like jazzy.
There you go.
Now we're going to play. We didn't want Gladys the gardener coming out and giving us stink eyes, so we just started out being mellow.
Do a little. I just saw John Bonham down here doing a Led Zeppelin tribute a few months ago. It was epic. And there's a great band around here. There's a Zeppelin Jethro Tull tribute band called Locomotive Breath. I think a couple of these guys are in that band too. You guys should check them out. Just to tease ya, and we will please ya, but we are going to do a couple Zeppelin tunes for you right now. So let's hit it. Here we go!
Job though, dude. It's so cold out here. Jesus.
Kind of like picked the low-lying fruit as Daniel Selman after.
Right?
I kind of had him. Now you were just like,
dude,
no.
That was a really good job.
The brain said yes, the fingers went.
I didn't think about that when we picked that song.
Yeah, I knew what you said. I'm like, oh, shit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Rockin' Rob. Sorry to blow you guys away too far.
You guys getting better.
You want to do that and then rock candy? When do you want us to do rock candy?
Yeah, we'll just do it at the end.
Okay.
Yeah. The big finish.
You got it.
Big finale.
You tell us.
We're following you.
Ah, way, and I come alone down on San Jose. Been so tello, what you say? Come like a singer, and I mumble like a damn and listen to someday, someday says. In my heart, I wanna hit my bed. Out in Santa Cruz on the beach, see little honey says, won't you? You and no one else, Lord, I miss you, baby, baby, yeah. Lord, I miss you, child. What we're all about.
You're just a multitasking front man.
That's right.
Thank you, Patrick.
That's right. You're
supposed to bring us chicks too. You didn't do that.
You're fine.
That's later.
Chips?
You want chips?
I said chips, not chicks. But either one would be just fine.
I'm gonna do a little dance.
From Casey and the Cocaine, I mean Sunshine Band.
That was one of the first 45s I ever bought at Kmart.
I think I was at Ford's in Watsonville.
That's where we bought all our records.
Is there any Kmart's left?
No.
I think there's one in Watsonville. I think there's one in Scotts Valley.
Oh, it's closed.
Oh, that's right.
Scotts Valley.
No,
Scotts Valley's closed.
Okay.
They're rebuilding it.
Where have all the Kmart's gone?
Long time ago.
They've turned into something else.
You guys have way too much time on your hands. You know they say idle hands is the devil's workshop.
They all do whatever. Alright. Try one we haven't done in a while, but what the hell? We're on a roof, sort of. Neil's got a kind of a sexy Christmas hat on. Saucy man, you.
It's from the pelt of the beaver.
It's Beaver Cleaver. Careful, Wally. I got a bad disease.
Yeah, you gotta have that. Can we get any food, or are we just gonna?
We can if we want. I think we're allowed to eat, right? Are we allowed to? All right, we're going to do a little Chili Peppers thing here. I hope you guys like Chili Peppers. I like them spicy myself. Anthony Kiedis, yes. Here we go, everyone. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Up from my brain is where I need. Insanity, it seems, has got me by my soul to squeeze. With all the love for me, with all the dying trees I see, the angels in my dreams have turned to demons of greed last week. Where I go, I just don't know. I gotta take it slow. When I find my peace of mind, I'm gonna give you some of my good time. Today love smiled on me. It took away my pain, say please. Oh, that you're right, please. You got to let it be, oh yeah, yeah. Where I go, I just don't know. I gotta take it slow. When I find my peace of mind, I'm gonna give you some of my good time. Very sweet. I'm on a roller coaster, but I'm on my feet. Take me to my river, take me on your show. I'm coming back a baby, and I'm coming back a boy. And I'm singing, licky, banging, and I'm singing, licky, bone. Like a nigga singing, and I'm on my little zone. Mama like a singing, and I won't let her never. What I want to say, and I won't say never. Where I go, I just don't know. I gotta take it slow. When I find my peace of mind, I'm gonna give you some of my good time. Where I go, I just don't know. I might end up somewhere in Mexico. When I find my peace of mind, I'm gonna give you some of my good time.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Spun. Please come away from Santa Cruz to entertain you guys tonight. There's a tip jar over here on the left-hand side. You guys are throwing a couple of... Remember, there's no nation like a donation. And you don't have to be Rockefeller to tip a fella. So if you guys want to throw a couple bucks in the old can over here. This next song is for my dear friend. She's would love to hear the song. And it's her birthday today, so can we sing Happy Birthday to Jen over here real quick?
Oh, of course we can.
Can we sing Happy Birthday to Jen? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Can we can't hear you? Happy birthday, dear Jen. Happy birthday to you. This next song's for her.
Because she's kind of hot, man. She's kind of rocking. So we're going to do a little tune called Rock Candy from back in 1973 from a band called Montrose that came out of the Bay Area with a little singer named Sammy Hagar before everybody knew who he was, Ronnie Montrose, and the rest of the boys. So let's hit it, shall we? Thank you. Chico State?
San Diego State.
Well, close enough, right?
Yeah.